In 1992, scientists made the first ever detection of a planet beyond our solar system. This new world was orbiting an exotic star called a pulsar, located over 2,000 light years away. Today, thousands of extrasolar planets, better known as exoplanets, have been found. Our LCO scientists, in partnership with an international group of astronomers, are using the LCO telescopes to detect and study exoplanets. They use a variety of methods, including one method called gravitational microlensing. In gravitational microlensing, scientists look for a small blip in the light coming from a distant star, caused by the warping of space in the presence of a planet. To be able to see this blip, they need the light from the distant star to be magnified. This happens when a closer star passes in between us and the distant star. In these cases, the distant star is usually a bright star, and the closer star is one we couldn't ordinarily see from Earth. For simplicity, let's call the closer star star A and the distant star star B. When star A passes in front of star B, from the viewpoint of Earth, the light from star B gets bent by the gravity of star A, resulting in two versions of star B being seen by us. The gravity from star A is producing an effect that is very similar to a lens, which magnifies star B when star A passes in front of it. While star A is in transit, the brightness of the Einstein cross will change. The Einstein cross will be at its brightest when star A and B are aligned with us. If star A has a planet orbiting it, then the planet's mass can add to the lens effect and increase the brightness of star B for a short time. When this happens, a blip can be seen in the brightness of star B. This method of detection allows us to find exoplanets that are far from their star. It also allows us to find small exoplanets and potentially exomoons, moons orbiting exoplanets. Las Cumbres Observatory is perfect for observing gravitational microlensing events because they can last for long periods, but the exoplanet blip can start rapidly. With its global sky coverage, Las Cumbres Observatory can monitor these events when traditional observatories would be in daytime, making it a truly unique scientific instrument.